Good evening, everyone, and welcome to BMC Durfee High School in Fall River, Massachusetts, where today we have the NJCAA Region 21 Division 3 Men's Soccer Championship. It's the number one seed, the Bunker Hill Community College Bulldogs, against the number three seed, Bristol Community College Bayhawks. I'm Keith Tebow. Thank you for joining us this evening. These two teams made it to the championship game following yesterday's semifinal action. The Bulldogs defeating Mass Bay by a score of 3-1, while the number three seed Bayhawks defeated the number two seed Springfield Technical Community College by a score of 1-0. It is a rainy evening here in Fall River, Massachusetts, and it's expected to rain pretty much throughout the match. Whether that will play a role, we'll have to wait and see. These two clubs have played in the rain before. It's what they do during the soccer season in the early and late fall, and because of the rain, we do have a sparse crowd on hand, but a dedicated crowd to see these two teams. The winner of these two teams will be the region champions and will advance to the national tournament. As we are getting set to get ready, and we are about to have the starting lineups announced here.
Safety and fair play. We ask all fans, coaches, and players to show respect to the opposing team, game officials, and each other before, during, and after today's game. Now for tonight's starting lineups. First, for Bristol Community College. Number 0, Dimitri Celestin. Number 4, Chris Botello. Number 5, Baudelaire Joseph. Number 6, Edmilson Andrade. Number 7, Cody DeCruz. Number 8, Philippe Silva. Number 10, Roberto Dos Santos. Number 11, Osla DeBrito. Number 14, Jeff Pyers. Number 19, Yorick Sajbin. Number 23, Simeon Bailey. BCC is coached by Joe Gill, assisted by Peter Nunes. Now for Bunker Hill Community College. Number 0, Liam Strain. Number 5, Amir Principe. Number 7, Abdullah Kingate. Number 8, Eric Murakani. Number 11, Anthony Guillen. Number 13, Tatsumi Kobayashi. Number 21, Juan Philippe. Number 22, Artem Rustanov. Number 28, Mateo Cespedes. Number 20, Andres Socorro. And number 29, Abnelson Pacome. Bunker Hill is coached by Scott Benjamin.
All right, the introductions are being made out on the center of the field, and we'll get ready to get started. These two teams actually met during the regular season, and they split their two games as the Bulldogs won game one at home on September 29th by a score of 2-0. And just a few days later here in Fall River, the Bayhawks won game two by a score of 3-1. So we are about to get set to go. So this will be the rubber match of the games this season and really means a lot more than the regular season. Obviously, a Region 21 championship on the line tonight. Again, as I said, wet weather. Rain started maybe about 2 hours ago, and it's been pretty steady ever since, and it's anticipated to continue throughout the evening. Turf field here at BMC Durfee High School. So there shouldn't be any issue with mud or the like. Drainage system seems to be holding out fairly well, and the two clubs are entering the field. Again, as we said, these two teams victorious yesterday in the semifinals, the Bayhawks beating Springfield Tech by a score of 1-0, and Bunker Hill yesterday beating Mass Bay by a score of 3-1. Bunker Hill coming in with a record this season of 11-7-2, 10-2-1 in the region, while the Bayhawks finished their regular season at 10-5 with a 7-4 record within the region. And again, the winner will make their way to the national championship and will represent Region 21 in the Division III tournament. All right, just about set to get underway here from Durfee High School. Getting a new ball into play here. And we will be underway. Here we go. Bunker Hill in the dark gray uniforms with the red numbers and white trim. The Bayhawks in their green jerseys with white side panels, white numbers, and white trim. In their corner now, Nguyen is being guarded and goes out. It's going to be a goal kick. Goalie for Bunker Hill, Liam Strain, kicks it to the far side. Two players on defense for the Bayhawks, and they move it up, and the ball will be knocked out. Be a throw-in for the Bulldogs. Throwing in will be Andre Socorro for the Bulldogs. Gets it in, and the Bayhawks knock it right out of bounds again. Ball goes in front of the net. There for the Bayhawks, Felipe Silva on defense. They bring it in, and it's going to be out, and it's going to be a goal kick for the Bayhawks. In net tonight for the Bayhawks, Dimitri Scholeston. Deep kick goes in. Players battle for it. Yorick Sajbin for BCC. Kick it back to the defenders, and Celestin will get the ball back and kick it to the near side. Jeffrey Pyers keeps it in. It actually went out of bounds, and it will be Bulldog ball. Get it back in. Ab Nelson Pacome in the middle now is taken away by Cody DeCruz. And they go to the far side of the field. Get one with Silva. Get knocked it out of bounds. 2.5 minutes in here in this championship game. No score between the Bayhawks and the Bulldogs. BCC trying to get something going here. Dos Santos, number 10, gets jammed up, and the ball again knocked out of bounds. Teams thus far pretty tentative, trying to get their footing on the wet field here at Durfee High School. Kobayashi, number 13, gets it in to Pacome, who's in the middle. And ball tries to be taken away. Shot will come in. It'll go out. It'll be a goal kick for BCC. It'll be handled by Jeffrey Pyers for the Bayhawks. Kick keeps it short to the far side. It's stolen away by the Bulldogs. It's stolen back by the Bayhawks. Patello, number four, was in on that steal. Teams trying to get their footing, and again, another goal kick for the Bayhawks. Long kick by Pyers, and that'll go out of bounds on the far side. That was actually off a Bulldog, so the Bayhawks get the throw in. Trying to battle for it. To the near side here is Pyers. Over to DeCruz. Cody DeCruz, and that will be out and will be a goal kick. Cody DeCruz was the lone scorer for the Bayhawks yesterday in the semifinal match against Springfield Tech. Liam Strain will kick the ball away for the Bulldogs. Ball kicked through, pass going through, cut off by the Bayhawks, back to the middle. Cruz, pass up intended for Andre, went too far, and it's now taken by Nguyen, Anthony Nguyen. Stolen away, Bayhawks have a shot, and it's gonna be wide. Roberto Dos Santos had a wide open net after the steal. Couldn't put it in, and it's going to be a goal kick now for Bunker Hill. Stolen away again by the Bayhawks. Pass intended for DeCruz, but Strain is there before he could get to it. Ball out of bounds. As Andres Socorro tried to get it in, Pyers will throw it in for BCC. Inside for Dos Santos, and it's going to be a goal kick once again. Just about 7 minutes into this championship match in the first half, still scoreless as Anthony Nguyen will kick away for the Bulldogs. Goes in, and there's a leadoff pass, but a good play there by BCC. And Celestin comes up with the stop and will clear it away. Pass there intended for Socorro, number 20. And now BCC comes back the other way. The Cruz couldn't get it. Now back to the center of the field. Pass taken away. Here come the Bulldogs trying to get in, but BCC will force it, and that'll go out. It'll be another goal kick for the Bayhawks. Actually, it's going to be a corner kick. They said it was off the Bayhawks, and it's a corner kick for Bunker Hill. Kick comes in and knocked away. Nice play by the Bayhawks to clear it out. Pyers on the near side near the goal line, and the ball is knocked out, and it will be a throw-in for the Bulldogs. They get it right back in. Kobayashi has it knocked away by DeCruz, and DeCruz tries to steal it again. Dos Santos, number 10, has a charge for the Bayhawks. He's quickly defended, though, and he puts it through the middle, in the middle, shot just over the crossbar. Set up there for Nilsson Andrade, just a little too aggressive, a little too high. Kobayashi has it knocked out of bounds. He'll throw it in for Bunker Hill. Ball, oh, good chance here for the Bulldogs. And they score! So Bunker Hill takes a 1-0 lead here in this championship match. Ball got through the defense and they were able to put the ball in the net. Still trying to figure out who that was, couldn't quite see the number for Bunker Hill, but it is 1-0. Philip Silva with the goal. And it's 1-0 Bunker Hill. BCC with the throw-in on the far side. Simeon Bailey kicks it through, and Strain will pick it up for the Bulldogs. Thank you. That goal coming in approximately the 10th minute of the first half. That's our first whistle, first foul. And it's going to be a free kick for the Bayhawks. Simeon Bailey will do the honors as they line up in front of the goal. Kick comes in and headed, and just a goal kick as a nice try there as it was Andrade with the header. And Bunker Hill will take over. Kick goes through and now back. And ball comes in. Dos Santos in the corner. Double team, tries to get through. Gets it through, shoot comes in and it's wide. Long kick. BCC takes control. And whistle on the play. It's going to be a foul. And it's going to be a free kick for the Bayhawks. Joseph, number 5, almost has it stolen away. Long outlet pass, and that's going to be onside. Dos Santos is there, but Bunker Hill comes up with it. And clears the zone. Long pass. Here come the Bulldogs again. That's Socorro. Socorro defended. Nice tackle. And it's going to be a corner kick for Bunker Hill. Bulldogs lead 1-0 in this NJCAA Region 21 Division 3 Men's Soccer Championship. Ball comes through. It's untouched. Kobayashi will kick it all the way through, and that will actually go out, and it will be a throw-in for the Bayhawks. Chris Patello on the far side. Throws it in, knocked back. Bailey hits it back, and now the Bulldogs have it. De Silva guarding Kobayashi. Long pass in. Socorro on the far side and knocked away by Bailey. It will be Bulldog throw in on the near side. Rain still falling at a consistent clip. Kobayashi gets it in, and now taken away by the Bayhawks. That was Andre, and the ball is knocked out of bounds. Off of the Bulldogs, it'll be Bayhawk ball. Again, ball knocked away. Pyers will throw in. Bailey, Dos Santos in the middle, he's double teamed. Tries to get through. And calling for a handball, not gonna get it. And the Bulldogs come back with it. On the far side, Philippe. Actually, Philippe was that goal scorer. Juan Philippe was the goal scorer for Bunker Hill earlier. A little over 15 minutes played here in this first half. 1-0 Bunker Hill. BCC tries to get the ball down, but it's going to be too far. Dos Santos, ball blocked away. Nice play there by the Bayhawks, and the ball will be knocked out of bounds. And I believe it's going to be a corner kick for BCC. Edmilson Andrade on the far end will kick the corner. Ball comes in, Bailey heads it for a goal! And we're knotted at one. Beautiful corner kick. And Bailey is there to head it in, and we are knotted at one. In the 17th minute, beautiful corner kick by Andre, and Bailey had the height advantage and headed the ball into the far side, and we are knotted 1-1. Ball back in now on the Bunker Hill side of the field. BCC trying to press again. Ball comes in and Strain has it as the Cruz was there. Now the Bulldogs looking to come back. And Bailey's everywhere, knocking the ball out of bounds. Kobayashi with the throw-in. And stolen by the Cruz. And he's knocked hard, down hard by Mateo Cespedes. And BCC will get a free kick. umpires all the way in and knocked away. The Cruz is there, though, tries to gain advantage, can't get it. Pyers is back in the region. Dos Santos gets away and still has the ball inside, knocked out, cleared out, back inside, and the Bulldogs knock it away. BCC with the pressure here in the last few moments. They steal it again, and the ball comes in, and that will just go out and be a goal kick for the Bulldogs. Bunker Hill looking to settle down a bit as BCC has carried the play over the last couple of minutes. And ball is out on the far side. Bulldogs get it back in. Long lead in pass, and Celestin is there for BCC. At midfield, Bunker Hill, crossover, Cespedes. And it's gonna be a push off, and it'll be a free kick for Bunker Hill. Kobayashi's there, Cespedes is there as well. Looks like it's Pacom number 29, I believe, is gonna be taking the kick. There's a question about where the wall should be. Bunker Hill thinks the BCC players are a little too close. Now the referee's gonna move the Bayhawks back a bit. There's still a discussion. And here we go. Pacom lobs it up and just over the crossbar. Almost snuck it in. And it'll be a goal kick for the Bayhawks. 1-1 is the score here in this NJCAA Region 21 Division 3 Men's Soccer Championship. Ball in the middle of the field now. Bunker Hill trying to mount an attack. BCC there. Now they get it through. Shot just over the goal again. Believe that was Socorro, number 20. Or was it Cespedes, number 28? Number 28. That's Mateo Cespedes. BCC gets the ball in. Kobayashi on the near side. Socorro. In the middle now, the comb. Inside, ball taken away by the Bayhawks, and they try to rush now. Ball comes through. Dos Santos on the far side, just can't quite get it. And the Bulldogs take it away. Lead pass away, and BCC will take it, and that is Celestin, the goaltender, comes way out of his net to get the ball. Just about midway through the first half, 1-1. Socorro heads it up. Bailey knocks it down, and Andrade kicks it through. Ken Gate, number 7, and now BCC has it open. Again, a long pass for Dos Santos. He tries to get it, fights his way through, shoots. What a save. Nice stop there by Strain. Rebound goes to the far side. And there's a whistle, and they're going to call a free kick for Bunker Hill. Nice chance there by the Bayhawks. And a great save there by Liam Strain, the Bunker Hill goal minder. The Bulldogs come back the other way. Controlled by the Bayhawks. Coming back on this side, DeCruz, Kobayashi, Dos Santos there as well. And here come the Bayhawks back the other way. Andre kicks it, tries to get it through. There were two Bayhawks there. Kobayashi steals it. Bailey. Over to Sajbin, and there's a foul on the play. It'll be a free kick for the Bayhawks. Bailey will conduct the free kick for BCC. And he lobs it in and is knocked away by the Bulldogs. Long pass up, Socorro, and Celestin meets him and gets it just in time. Just inside the box. Heady play by Celestin. Actually looks like that was Cespedes on that play. Actually had a beat on the ball. Ball knocked away, pushing and shoving. Referee tells him to play, and now there's a foul. And it's going to be a free kick for the Bayhawks. Again, Bailey will kick it in. All the way through, it is headed down and it comes to the near side. DeCruz tries to lob it in. It's gonna be a goal kick for Bunker Hill. Ball comes to the near side and out of bounds. It will be Bayhawk ball. And substitution coming into the game for the Bayhawks as DeCruz comes out and Colin Braga enters the game for the Bayhawks. Ball comes down. And Strain has it. Ball in the middle. Headed away there by Sajbin. Andre now has it. Now back to the, again, ball in the middle of the field. Long pass in, and BCC is able to corral it. Shot comes in, and Celestin gathers it in. In the 28th minute of the first half, knotted at one. Ball on the far side. Good defense there by the Bayhawks. and the ball will go out on the near side. These two teams evenly matched. As we mentioned earlier this year, the team split their matches with Bunker Hill winning game one. Substitution now for the Bulldogs. Fabio Gonsalves coming in. And he's replacing Aymar Principe. Actually, check that. That is Eric Murakami out of the game for the Bulldogs. It'll be a throw-in on the far side for Bunker Hill. Again, these two teams, as we said, split the season series, each winning on their home field. Bunker Hill looking for a charge here, getting through. Nearly, there's a little push there, but the referee's not going to call it, lets them play. And the ball is knocked out of bounds. It will remain with the Bulldogs. Another substitution, as coming into the game is Ella Undo Alban. And coming out is, looks like Steph Felipe, gentleman who scored the goal. Tough to see the number here close up. BCC coming back the other way now. That was Cespedes who came out of the game for Bunker Hill. Dos Santos looking for a rush. Bunker Hill looking for a handball, not going to get it. Andrade tries a long pass, and it's going to go out. And let's see what the call is. They are going to call a handball, and the referee's going to come to the near side. Kind of hear the referee talking about the handball play there. As Coach Benjamin of Bunker Hill was asking him why there wasn't a call on a handball. And referee not too pleased with the discussion. The result of that last play is another corner kick for the Bayhawks. Last time they had a corner kick, they scored. A Simeon Bailey header. Let's see if they can duplicate that here. And comes in again, but it comes right to Strain, who gathers it in. Long outlet pass, taken away, and BCC, nice play there by Joseph on defense for the Bayhawks. Ball knocked out, it will be Bunker Hill ball. Again, still raining here at BMC Durfee High School in Fall River. Been raining throughout, but hasn't really impacted the play that much. As we are tied at one. Andrade gets away, tries to corral it, knocked out of bounds. Nice play by Andrade, and the Bayhawks will get the ball with the throw in. In the 33rd minute of play, 1-1. Pyers will throw it in for the Bayhawks. Knocked away. And that's a foul. That's going to be against Joseph of the Bayhawks. It'll be a free kick for Bunker Hill. Kobayashi deep into the box. Ball corralled in. Shot comes in. It's blocked. Kobayashi gets it again. Looks to get by Andrade. Little push, not called. Gonsalves and then another foul. And again, it's going to be a free kick for Bunker Hill. Go, go, go. The BCC looking to set up the wall. And Kobayashi gets it in, floater up high. Bailey knocks it away. Bacomb tries to hit it back and unable to. DeBrito there for BCC, and Bunker Hill forced to play it back. Long ball in, knocked away in the middle now. Shot comes through and it's gonna go wide. Appears to be raining harder now. You can actually hear it on our microphone outside.
Oh, really? It didn't say it was going to rain in the forecast.
Actually, it's going to be a corner kick. Comes through in the middle, and nice play there. Celestin knocks it away. Ball comes back, kick through, tipped. Bunker Hill on the offense. Knock it through. It's in, knocked up. Still no one under control. And Andrade heads it away. Andrade there again for the Bayhawks. Looks to get an outlet pass stolen by Kobayashi. Knocked away now by Pyers. Back to Andrade. He falls and knocked down. It's going to be a free kick for the Bayhawks right on the near side. We are in the 36th minute of play. Pyers will kick it in. A couple of substitutions getting set to come in for the Bayhawks. Ball comes in ahead of Botello, and the ball is knocked out. It's going to be a throw-in. Substitutions coming in now for the Bayhawks. Number 22, Thiago Mimoso, and number 17, Kaba Segoin, coming in for BCC. Coming out for the Bayhawks is Botello and Dos Santos. Throwing out for the Bayhawks on the near side. Kick comes in. Oh, just knocked away by Strain. That could have just snuck under the crossbar. But again, another nice save by Liam Strain, the goalkeeper for Bunker Hill. And it's going to be another corner kick for BCC. On the near side now. DeBrito is going to take it in. Ball comes in, knocked around, and Bunker Hill clears it away. Back to DeBrito here on the near side. Lobs it in, and Strain again gets it, but gets away, and it's going to be a goal! That's going to be Andrade with the goal, and the Bayhawks take a 2-1 lead. In the 38th minute, Edmilson Andrade, as the ball came in, Strain tried to corral, he couldn't hold on to it. Andrade got the ball loose and was able to put it into the far side, and the Bayhawks lead 2-1. Another substitution coming in now for Bunker Hill as Christopher Gilbert comes in for the Bulldogs. And Sarkoro comes out. Long lead-in pass. Bailey knocks it away. Knocks it away again. Ball in the middle of the field. Taken away. And it comes Andrade again. Andrade, long lead-in pass. And it's going to be taken in by Strain just inside the box. Bunker Hill comes back the other way. And it is knocked out of bounds. It will be, looked like it was last touched by the Bulldogs. It'll be Bayhawk ball on the throw-in. And they're going to call a stoppage of play. And yellow card, I believe, has been issued to Bunker Hill. It looks like That is going to be called on Aymar Principe Laverde on Bunker Hill. He's going to get the yellow card. And now into the game for another substitution for Bunker Hill. Didn't quite get the number there. We're back in play. Gilbert, number two, has it blocked. And that really hit Andrade hard, and he's down. Play continues. And now they're going to stop the clock again, stop the play, as Andrade is down. Blocked that ball, was really hard, and he's going to get looked at by the trainer. Score 2-1. Bayhawks on top of the Bulldogs. Bristol Community College scoring the last two goals. First goal of the match was actually scored by Bunker Hill by Juan Felipe in the 10th minute. And BCC knotted it up on a beautiful corner kick and header. Header by Simeon Bailey. Now Andrade, who put the go-ahead goal ahead for the Bayhawks, walking off gingerly. And he's going to be replaced by DeCruz coming back in for BCC. Andrade, one of the Bayhawks' better players, was the National Player of the Week a few weeks ago in the Division III level. And Andrade being helped off the field. And ball comes back in. Long ball in, and that'll go to Strain for Bunker Hill. A little over 7 minutes to go here in the first half. Kobayashi. Ball comes through and headed in. Gilbert is there. Can't quite get it. It's knocked out. And Pacombe, number 29 for Bunker Hill, seems to be a little tender, working off some of that off that tackle earlier. And he shoots it in, and it's going to go long. Goal kick for BCC. The umpires will do the honors for the Bayhawks. Bunker Hill corrals it, tries to get it down. Knocked away by the Bayhawks. And will go out on the far side. Comes back in. Knocked away. Wind picking up a little bit now here at the field. Kobayashi on the near side. Gilbert guarded by Pyers. Long pass in and knocked away. Here come the Bayhawks back the other way. DeBrito, and the ball is knocked out. And it will stay with the Bayhawks. About 5 minutes or so left here in the first half. Rain appears to have let up a bit. Ball knocked through and out. Ball comes back in, nearly stolen away by Sagon for BCC, and Bunker Hill comes back the other way. Cody, Gilbert, Kobayashi. And ball is knocked away, and it's going to be kept in on the near side. Ball through, and BCC knocks it away. That was Albon, number 16, with that nice play here on the near side. Pyers knocks it out, and it will be Bunker Hill ball. Kobayashi throws it in. There for the Bayhawks is Momoso. And on the far side, DeBrito knocks it down. Foul on the play, and it'll be a free kick for the Bayhawks. As the Momoso got knotted up with the Bulldog player. All right, free kick for the Bayhawks. Ball comes in and caught right at the goal line by Strain. And he throws it out of bounds on the near side, so the Bayhawks will have a throw in deep in Bunker Hill territory. Pyers will throw it in. He does, and it's headed away. Shot comes through, and it's going to go wide. Momoso with that shot goes wide, and it's going to be another goal kick for Bunker Hill. A couple minutes or so left here in this first half. 2-1, Bayhawks on top. Ball comes through, and Joseph is there to knock it away. Pyers will throw it in for BCC. Ball stays in on the near side. Couple players off against it. Sigon there, and the ball comes through. Back to the middle, Momoso, number 22. Plays it back to Pyers, who knocks it through. De Cruz heads it, comes back in the middle. Bailey knocks it through, and it's going to go all the way to Strain. About a minute or so to go here in the first half. Joseph kicks it back to the center of the field. Combe. And it's going to be a foul on the Bayhawks, and it will be a free kick for Bunker Hill. Kick comes in, headed away by the Bayhawks. Joseph tries to get it away, but stolen away. And Joseph now clears the zone. Comes back out to the middle of the field. Momoso. Pyers. Knocked away by Gilbert. And BCC, nice tackle there. And that is going to be the end of the first half. We have played 45 minutes here in this NJCAA Region Division III Men's Soccer Championship, and the score is the Bristol Community College Bayhawks 2 and the Bunker Hill Community College Bulldogs 1. We'll be back with the second half in just a moment. Welcome back to BMC Durfee High School in Fall River. We're getting set for the second half of this NJCAA Region 21 Division III Men's Soccer Championship. Bristol Community College Bayhawks leading the Bunker Hill Community College Bulldogs by a score of 2-1, and we are back underway. We'll recap the scoring in just a few moments as the ball gets knocked out, and it will be, is it going to be a corner kick or a throw-in? I believe it's going to be a corner kick for the Bayhawks. And Edmilson Andrade back in the game for Bristol Community College, hobbled off there in the first half, but he's back in, and he will kick the corner for the Bayhawks. Ball comes in, headed through, and knocked out. On the near side now, Botello. Andrade has it in, and Strain gets it. Gonzalez, number three for Bunker Hill, knocks it aside. If you're just joining us, it's 2-1. Bristol Community College, actually Bunker Hill, got on the board first in the 10th minute. Juan Philippe with the goal earlier in the match, and we're going to see it here on the replay as the ball comes in, and Felipe was able to get through and knock it past Celestin for BCC, and it was 1-0 Bunker Hill. And now back to the play. BCC on the far side. Dos Santos, double team, gets through, kicks it through in the middle, and it's going to be in the front, and he just can't knock it in. In front was DeBrito, and he couldn't put it in the back of the net, and Strain comes up with it. Oh, big opportunity there for BCC to add another goal. Botello knocked away, and the ball will go out of bounds. So we brought up the first goal of the game. Let's get to BCC's first goal. It's going to be a corner kick here, and you can see Simeon Bailey with the header, and BCC knotted that game at one apiece. And there's an injury right now on the field before we set up the go-ahead goal for BCC. Can't quite tell who's down for the Bayhawks. Why don't we go to the replay of BCC's second goal. Ball comes in. As you can see, Strain had it, and it was taken away by Andrade, and he puts it into the far side of the net, and that's where we stand at 2-1 now in the second half. The clock has been stopped. We've played 2 minutes and 15 seconds, and the BCC player still down. Still cannot quite see who that is. Sitting up now. And he's up at his Pyres, number 14, and he's going to leave the game. And coming in is Colin Braga will come in. And Pyres will sit out. And it's going to be a goal kick for BCC. BCC now going from right to left. Looking to reset the clock here. And reset the clock to 42:52. Left to go here in the second half, and we're back in action. Gilbert on the far side. Ball comes back in. BCC knocks it away. Botello, Bailey there as well. And DeCruz knocks it up. Dos Santos in the middle, tries to get it away, but they kick it back, and Strain knocks it away to the near side. Dubreznikov. Sam Knight, number 25, and now BCC has it again. Botello, and knocks it away. Throw in now for the Bulldogs. Brzezinski throws it in. Try to get it through. And BCC comes back the other way. Long outlet pass, Andrade on the near side. Tries to cut through. Passes it through, but it's taken away by Gilbert. And the ball will go out. Chris Patello will throw in for the Bayhawks. Get it in, and it's taken by Strain. Ooh, nearly lost control, but was able to get it back. Back up to the center, Gilbert gives chase for Bunker Hill. On the far side, Gonzalez, number three, gets it back to the middle to Laverde, who's back in, number five, as we begin the second half. Kobayashi, now back inside, Andrade up the middle, BCC tries to run, long outlet pass is intercepted by the Bulldogs. And taken away. Brezhnev. Back inside, here comes the rush, and the ball is going to be knocked out. As the shot there was by Laverde, number five. And it'll be another goal kick for the Bayhawks. Kick to midfield, knocked away, DeCruz is there. Bunker Hill gets it back. Kobayashi, Gilbert. Forward to Kobayashi, but it goes out on the far side. We've played 5 minutes of the second half, still 2-1, Bayhawks on top of the Bulldogs. Winner will be the Region 21 Division 3 Men's Champion and will advance to the National Tournament in a couple of weeks. Andrade tries to get the ball back. Dos Santos up the middle is double teamed, tries to get it back, but is stolen away by Nguyen. Nguyen still with it, and Bailey clears it away. Ball in the middle, they're going to call handball, and it's going to be a Bunker Hill free kick. Kobayashi kicks it through, headed down and over the crossbar. Good opportunity there for Bunker Hill. And it's going to be another goal kick for the Bayhawks. Game started out with some heavy rain, seems to have let up. And hopefully we'll have a dry second half. Although, as we said earlier, rain not really a factor as this field drains well, the field turf here at BMC Durfee High School in Fall River. And players seem to be handling it well. Patella will throw in for the Bayhawks. Gonzalez, Joseph heads it away. And Patella again has it stolen away by Socorro. And Bailey has it now for BCC. Andrade. And it's going to be BCC ball. Tello throws it in. as the ball comes back the other way and taken down on the play and intercepted now by Andrade, who clears it away. Substitution coming in for Bunker Hill is Felipe, their goal scorer from the first half, and Gilbert will come back out. Throw in taken away, and BCC clears it out to the far side. And Kobayashi will just let it go out of bounds, and he'll throw it in. We are in the ninth minute of play. 2-1, BCC on top, Bristol Community College. And the ball goes out. It's going to be BCC ball now. Ball comes in and knocked away. Bailey. Back in, headed out. Philippe. Bailey. Gonzalez actually seemed to kick it off his own head and went out of bounds. And is that Gonzalez down? I'm trying to see if that is actually number 7 down. That is Kangate. And they're going to stop the clock as Kangate is shaken up on the play. Being attended to on the near side. And it will be a throw-in for the Bayhawks. Now that Kangate is back up and back on his feet. Kangate's gonna step out for a few moments. And let's see. Bunker Hill will put in a substitute. Gilbert will come back in. Throw in comes in. Gonzalez, Dos Santos, and has it taken away right away. But Dos Santos gets it back. And the ball is knocked out. Again, it'll be BCC throw in. Vitello gets it in. Sajman in the middle. Headed away. Dos Santos has it. He's onside. He's got a shot. And he scores! 3-1 Bayhawks. Bunker Hill looking for the offside. They didn't get it. And the play comes in. And Dos Santos gets the goal. And Bristol Community College has a 2-goal lead. So Dos Santos with the goal. Bunker Hill coach is still looking for the offside there. Let's see if we can see that goal again. Waiting to see what the referees have to say to Coach Benjamin. All right, let's take a look again. You see Dos Santos stole the ball away and really had the easy goal. And it is now 3-1 BCC. I'm not sure what the referees are going to talk about now, as the referee is going to talk to one of the side judges here.
Go, Eric. Let's go, boy.
Either way, it is 3-1 BCC.
Let's go, babe.
In the 10th minute of play of the second half. 55th minute of the match. Now the referee talking to Coach Benjamin. Again, coaches for Bunker Hill not pleased with the officiating thus far. They had an issue in the first half. They wanted a handball to be called. And I think in this instance, I think they were looking for an offside, but they're not going to get it. And BCC takes a 3-1 lead. And we will get back into this game. And Bunker Hill now 2 goals behind. And now we just have a red card on the Bunker Hill coach. And Bunker Hill, again, not pleased with the officiating. And a red card has been pulled. On one of the Bunker Hill coaches. Again, still trying to figure out what the situation is, as again one of the officials here. Now a yellow card is going to be called on one of the players for Bunker Hill. Not in the game. So see if we can sort all this out. Don't know which player it was. They're going to need to take his coat off to see what number he is. And he's going to get a yellow card for not even being in the game.
That's right, Yurik. Kick that leg, bro.
You can't tell who that is.
Higher.
Player there in the black and blue coat. Got the yellow card.
Like yesterday.
And he gets the yellow card for that. Coach gets the red card. I think we're going to get ready to play some soccer. Again, we're in just about 10 minutes into the second half, 55 minutes into the game, and we're back in play. 3-1, Bristol Community College on top. Bunker Hill looking to get back into the ball game. They scored the first goal of the match, and BCC has scored 3 unanswered, and there's a foul. It's going to be a free kick for Bunker Hill. And the rain has returned. Free kick on the far side. Players lining up. And the ball comes in and it's high. And it's going to be a goal kick for the Bayhawks. Just joining us, early on in the match, the game was evenly played. Bunker Hill had the early going. They scored the first goal, and BCC carried the play for a good part of the middle part of the half, scoring late at the 38th minute of the first half to take a 2-1 lead, and they just added a goal here in the 55th minute of the match and now have a 2-goal advantage, 3-1. Gonzalez on the far side has the ball taken away. Again, long outlet pass Dos Santos, and now has it taken away by Bunker Hill's Nguyen. Coming back the other way. Here come the Bulldogs looking to get back into the match. Ball comes through, and they have to regroup. Shot comes in, and it goes over the crossbar. Another goal kick for the Bayhawks. Again, the winner of this match will be the Region 21 Division III champions. The national tournament will be held in a couple of weeks, November 10th through the 13th in Herkimer, New York. Throw in now for Bunker Hill. Knocked out, and it will be BCC ball. Again, rain coming down at a pretty good clip again. Most of the first half, we saw the rain. It kind of let up around halftime, and it's returned. BCC looking for another rush. DeCruz, long outlet pass. Can't quite get there, and it's going to be taken by Strain as DeBrito was in the neighborhood. Long kick away on the far side. Bunker Hill looking to get something going. Ball inside, and it's going to go out. And another goal kick for the Bayhawks. Bunker Hill gaining the play a little bit here, down by two goals. Ball inside, and the ball goes out. And it's going to be Bunker Hill ball. Brznetsov, Dos Santos now, being pressured. Knocked down, ball is down. It's going to be a free kick for Bunker Hill. Brznetsov. Kicks it deep, and it's going to go out. Bunker Hill trying to be aggressive with that deep ball, just not connecting. Substitutions now for Bunker Hill. Coming in is Mercado Knight, number 9, and Luis Cruz, number 4. Coming out of the game is Alban, number 16, and also looks like number 25, Sam Knight. Ball goes down, knocked away. Back up. Here come the Bulldogs. Back on the attack. Ball comes through and knocked out. We are in the 16th minute now of the second half. Deep kick toward Andre, has it stolen away. Here come the Bulldogs again, looking to get on the attack. And Celestin with the stop. Long kick again in the center of the field, and the ball will come out and will go to, it'll be a throw in for the Bayhawks. Substitution coming in as Pyers comes back in after being injured earlier. And Colin Braga will come out for the Bayhawks. Long throw in. Knocked away. Android has it. Knocked out. And it's going to be Bunker Hill ball. Long throw in. Android is there. Ball back in the middle. And knocked away. DeBrito has it. Andre tries to kick it behind him. DeBrito was there again and knocks it in, and it's knocked out. It will be BCC ball on the throw-in. Chris Patello get the ball back in play. Andrade, double teamed, still has it, knocked down. That's gonna be a free kick. As Bacomb a little aggressive there for Bunker Hill. And it's gonna be a throw in or a free kick. I believe it was a foul, so it's gonna be a free kick. And Andrade will do the honors. Opportunity again here for the Bayhawks. With a 2-1 lead. Actually 3-1 lead, sorry, 2-goal lead. Ball comes in and goes right to Strain. Bunker Hill looking to come back quick the other way. On the far side, I believe that's Nguyen, and the ball is knocked out. Throw in for the Bayhawks. Another substitution coming in for Bunker Hill in a few moments as Hugo Guevara and Eric Murakani set to come in during the next stoppage. Andrade has it all the way across now and it's stolen away. Gilbert on the rush. Gilbert looking to get through, and good play there by the Bayhawks to knock it away. And player down for BCC, Desajbin, number 19, hard tackle there. He's going to get up, get back on his feet. And it's going to be a free kick for the Bayhawks. Simeon Bailey will take the free kick. Nice deep ball. Dos Santos is there, but gets it knocked away. Back in the middle of the field. Bunker Hill looking to get on the attack. Again, Patello there. Good defense thus far tonight for the Bayhawks. And here come the Bunker Hill Bulldogs, but the Bayhawks knock it away. Bayhawks looking for a chance here. Andrade, actually De Cruz for Dos Santos again, and he is knocked down. The ball is knocked out, and it will be a corner kick for the Bayhawks. Another opportunity for BCC. They have a 2-goal lead as of right now, and it looks like DeBrito will take the kick from the corner. Ball comes in, too long. Pyers heads it back out, and the Bulldogs clear it. Here comes a play, and nice play there by Joseph to clear it away. Bulldogs actually had a 2-on-1 set up, but they couldn't corral the ball, and substitutions will come in. Also coming in now for the Bulldogs is Luis Docanto, number 24. Gilbert is out. Also coming out is Bacomb, number 29. And also Gonzalez, number 3. Throw in now for the Bulldogs. Bulldogs look to press. They get the shot in, and it's going to go out. And was it tipped by a BCC player? No, it's going to be a goal kick for the Bayhawks. About 23 and a half minutes left to go, nearly halfway through this second half. 3-1, Bristol Community College on top. Rain continues to come down. ball knocked away. Pyers on the far side being pressured. Ball goes out and it'll go over to Bunker Hill. Ball comes in, seemed to slip out of the hands of the player throwing it in. And Pyers hits it out. And still controlled by the Bulldogs on the far side. BCC's there, though, on defense, and they look to set it up. DeBrito in the middle. Ball comes through. Shot comes in, and a nice save there by Celestin for the Bayhawks. Halfway through the second half, 3-1, BCC on top. Bailey. Andrade kicks it down. And Dos Santos is there, but headed away. Another long pass. DeBrito on chase. And Strain gets knocked down. Ball is still alive. Goaltender's down. And now they're going to stop. And Strain got hit in the goal area. Let's see what happens, whether they're going to stop the clock or not, or whether Strain will get up. It's going to be a free kick for Bunker Hill, and Strain gets up and will stay in the game. And we're back in play. Dos Santos on the far side has an outlet pass for DeCruz, but stopped by Bunker Hill, and ball is knocked out. Probably the hardest rain of the night coming down right now. And another substitutions for both teams as Mimoso comes back in for BCC. He replaces Sajbin, and coming in for Bunker Hill is number 14, Jeremy Luela for the Bulldogs. Bailey gets the shot off and goes high. Again, the winner of this match will be the Region 21 Division III Men's Soccer Champion and will play in the national tournament in a couple of weeks in New York. BCC a little over 20 minutes away from their first regional championship. Dos Santos comes back up the middle. DeBrito has a shot, lobs it in, but Strain gets it. Guevara knocks it in. Bunker Hill looking to get back into this ball game. They're two goals down, and the ball is knocked out. And it's going to be Bulldog throw-in. BCC looking to clear the area. They do. Long outlet pass will come all the way back to the other side. And it will be taken there by Bunker Hill. Ball in, that is Andrade. Pyers now. Ball knocked out of bounds. And we are now in the middle of a deluge here in Fall River. Hardest rain we've seen all night. Even though this is field turf and draining well, players have to watch their footing. Celestin kicks it away. Bulldogs need an attack. Down by two goals. A little over 18 minutes to go. Ball comes in, and here's an opportunity, and they get a goal. It's 3-2. That goal was by Jeremy Luela. And the Bulldogs are back in this ball game. It's 3-2. Seventy-second minute is that goal. And Jeremy Luela has made this game very interesting. One goal lead now for the Bayhawks. Again, Bunker Hill's been carrying the play and paid off. DeBrito. Ball's taken away. Bulldogs look to come back. Bayhawks knock it up. The Cruz tries to control it, but can't. Bunker Hill again on the attack. Ball comes in, and Celestin has it. Ball knocked in by Guevara. Both teams really need to be careful, as if BCC can get another goal, they'd be back up by two. Bunker Hill looking to be the aggressors, especially on the offensive side. Here comes the Bayhawks. Dos Santos up to the Cruz, and Strain will knock it away. Kobayashi on the far side, kicks it all the way across. Knocked away, but Bunker Hill gets it back in the scoring zone. Still gets it, and the ball will be knocked to the near side. And it goes out. It will remain with the Bulldogs. Substitutions coming in. Gilbert is coming back in for Bunker Hill. And Sajbin back in for BCC. DeBrito comes out. Throw in for Bunker Hill. Ball is knocked out of bounds. It's going to be a corner kick for the Bulldogs. Gilbert will put the ball in play. It's in. It's up. It's knocked out. Cleared away. Gilbert has it back in. Knocked out again. It's going to be another corner kick for Bunker Hill. Definitely they are the aggressors here midway through the second half. It's in. Looking for a handball. It's not going to be called. Gilbert has it again. Being pressured. The BCC knocks it away. The ball went out. It's going to be a corner kick for Bunker Hill on the other side. As Celestin couldn't corral it, lost it off the goal line, back line. That's going to be another corner kick for Bunker Hill. Definitely carrying the play. Ball comes in, headed through, and we're tied. Three, three. Anthony Nguyen with the equalizer. In the 75th minute. So Bunker Hill scoring twice in the matter of 3 minutes. And we're back where we started. We're 3-3. All squared up. Bunker Hill carrying the play again. BCC seems a bit flat-footed. And the ball will go out. It's going to be another corner kick for the Bulldogs. They have the momentum. Gilbert again will conduct the corner kick. comes in, knocked out, knocked in, and knocked over. Another corner kick for Gilbert. Again, BCC appears flat-footed. Ball comes in, and there's going to be a whistle, and they're going to call offside. Kind of tough to be offside in that instance, but it's what the flag went up for. And it's going to be a kick, free kick for BCC. Ball comes back in. Gilbert tries to get it in, being pressured. Patello clears it away. Andrade tries to keep it in and has it knocked out. And it's going to be BCC ball. Region 21 Division 3 Soccer Championship on the line here. We're knotted at three. Patello throws it in. Wotsnetsov in the middle. Bailey knocks it through and all the way back to Strain. Ball knocked out of bounds on the far side. Ball in the middle. Bunker Hill again with the play. Gilbert shoots. Stopped by Celestin, rebound, it goes wide. Oh boy, opportunity there for the Bulldogs. And BCC will get the goal kick. Ball comes down, knocked up in the middle of the play. De Cruz is there, has it. Tries to get forward for BCC. De Cruz, long through is blocked off. And ball kicked away, and it's gonna be on the near side. It's gonna be a throw in for BCC, and Patello will do the honors. Sanjman can't get it, and Bunker Hill comes back. Gilbert, all the way through. Pyers will clear it out. Kobayashi on the far side. We're in the 79th minute. 3-3 is the score. Another substitution as DeBrito will come back in for BCC. And he will replace Cody De Cruz, who will come out. Long throw in by the Bayhawks and whistle. And looks like they're gonna ask for the throw in again. Long ball, knocked down. Sajbin couldn't get it for the Bayhawks, and the Bulldogs look to come back. Bailey on the far side, looks to work around. He does and gets it taken away. Bulldogs look to come back, but Joseph knocks it away. Joseph now in the middle of the field. A little pushing and bumping and referee's letting it go. And push off now. And it's going to be a free kick for the Bayhawks. We are in the 81st minute. 3-3. As Looks like Andrade will take the free kick for BCC. Ball comes in. Bailey heads it. Strain corrals it. Ball comes in. Here's a chance now for the Bulldogs. Coming through and knocked away. And Celestin gets it for the Bayhawks. Andre has a little bit of space on the near side. Still has it. And it will be a corner kick for the Bayhawks. Opportunity for BCC. Andrade will put the ball in play. Here it comes, it's in, it's knocked around, it's knocked out, and it's going to be another corner kick for the Bayhawks. In the 83rd minute, referee is going to issue a card, yellow card, I believe, to BCC player, and I believe it was issued to Mimoso, and he is out of the game, and the Cruz comes back in. Don't quite know what that was about. Oh, another corner kick coming up here for BCC. Andrade will do it again. And here we go. Ball comes in, headed up, and headed out by the Bulldogs. Andrade back to the near side, looking to make something happen. Gets through one, gets it across the way. No one there for the Bayhawks. Sanjman gets through. Oh, what a nice play, had Andrade. But Andrade slipped and fell and the ball goes out. It will be a throw in for the Bulldogs. In the 84th minute, it's going to be a throw-in for Bunker Hill. And they get it in. Andrade is there, and Bunker Hill looking to clear it. Players losing their footing a lot more here late in the second half as we've had a steady rain for quite a while. Coming back through, it's out on the far side. The ball gets thrown back in. Botello works, ball is up, and it's going to be a goal kick. Eighty-fifth minute of the match. 3-3 is the score. Come on. Focus, focus. Go, Greg, keep it up. Ball is down. Andrade can't get it, goes out. Bresnatov throws it in, kind of loses handle of it. It did go in, and it's going to be a BCC ball on a free kick. Patello will take the free kick for BCC. All the way down. Sanjbin is there. Andrade as well. Bunker Hill clears it out. Simeon Bailey over to Sanjbin. Looks to get through. Has the cruise. Has the shot, but taken by Strain. Bunker Hill back on the attack. And Pyers clears it out. We're in the 87th minute. 3-3 is the score. Ball comes in, knocked in. Bunker Hill's there. And nice save there by Celestin. Gilbert on the far side. Pyers there with him. Gilbert in the middle. Knocked away. Ball back inside. And BCC will just clear it out. Joseph clears it out for a throw-in on the near side. Brzezinski will throw it in. Tough time doing it last time. Lost control of it. Gets it back. Bunker Hill on the attack. Inside. Knocked away. Back in. And it's going to be a goal kick. Bulldogs had a chance. Now in the 88th minute. Looking more and more like we're going to have some extra time here. Unless one of these two teams can score in the next couple of minutes. Ball comes through. Bunker Hill. Philippe. There. Inside. They have a shot and it's blocked away. Nice defensive play there by Joseph. And it's going to be a corner kick for Bunker Hill with an opportunity here in the 89th minute. Gilbert will do the honors. Ball comes in, headed through, knocked away. And it's going to be another goal kick on the near side now. Juan Philippe inside. And BCC knocks it away. Ball up. And ball comes back out to the near side. And knocked out, and it will be BCC ball. Player down. They're going to stop the clock with less than a minute to go. Like a cramp on the part of Bunker Hill, and that was Philippe, who was down for a moment. And now they're going to, is he going to come out? Appears he will. And entering the ball game is Guevara, number 6. We have had a consistent, steady rain here for quite some time, and players have lost some of their footing. As these two teams are about a minute away from heading into some extra time. BCC with another rush here. DeCruz, DeBrito, gets the shot off and just sailed away and knocked away by Strain. BCC had a chance. Mimoso in deep, knocked down. Bailey. DeBrito tries to hit it cross to Andre. Andre's got a shot and he's knocked down. Are they gonna call a penalty? They are. Oh my goodness. They're gonna call a penalty inside the box with 4 seconds left. BCC has the opportunity here to come away with a championship. Bunker Hill coaches don't like the call. They're gonna call Strain with the foul. And they're gonna call, look like they're gonna put about 8 seconds back on the clock. Oh my goodness, what a way to end this championship game. It's gonna be a penalty kick for BCC with 8 seconds left. And Andrade is gonna take the kick with the potential to put the Bayhawks into the national championship. Oh my goodness. Tough call to make. Here we go. Call is in, and they score! The Bayhawks have the lead. 4-3. With only a few seconds left on the clock, the Bayhawks have taken the lead and are that much closer to winning their first regional soccer championship. Now the BCC Bayhawks have to get back. Bunker Hill still has a few seconds left. Tough way to end this game. Ball comes in, it is knocked out. And that's it! The BCC Bayhawks are the NJCAA Region 21 champions. And there's some action on the field. And the Bayhawks are the champions. They win by a score of 4-3. And there's some extracurricular activity going on and needs to be broken up. Dos Santos is in on it, and now all the players are coming in to try to control what just happened on the field here. Referees are gonna look to take control. The outcome is that the Bayhawks are the Region 21 Division III men's soccer champions for 2016. Let's see if we can get the winning goal back up here. This is the kick by Andrade, again with 5 seconds left. Pretty simple, gets it by the left side of Strain. And that was the game winner. Tough way for Bunker Hill to lose on a penalty in the box by Strain with 5 seconds left. Andre nets the penalty kick, and that's how we end it, by a score of 4-3. The Bayhawks move on, and they will represent Region 21 in the men's national soccer tournament in a couple of weeks. I want to thank all of our staff here, our director, Stephen Rice, our camera people, Denise Pumaguaye and Lucy Cabral. For the final time, the final score in this Region 21 Division III Men's Championship, the Bristol Community College Bayhawks 4, the Bunker Hill Community College Bulldogs 3. I'm Keith Thibault. Have a good night.